follow-up now to a story we first brought you yesterday. We're learning more about why many members of the Warwick Police Force may be considering retirement. Eyewitness News reporter Steve Nielsen spoke to the head of the police union today and joins us live in studio. Steve?
Well, that's right, Shannon. We told you yesterday about reports of possible mass retirements in the Warwick Police Department. Today, the union president said it's because his officers are concerned changes might be made to the retirement benefits. The Warwick Police Union president tells Eyewitness News 18 officers are starting the process to retire at the end of this month because their contract is in limbo. Colonel Stephen McCartney weighed in on that.
I'm just hoping that nobody makes, for their own sake, not for my sake, for their sake, that they don't make a rash decision that they may regret later on.
Ratification of the collective bargaining.
A Warwick City Council meeting on June 4th captured the last agenda item.
Anyone want to speak to that?
The current police contract ends June 30th.
We have a motion to hold till July 16th. We have a second. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
The union president says the delay to July has caused concern. He couldn't answer our questions on camera, but said in a statement, if it were to not pass for some unknown reason, we would potentially be heading to arbitration. In that case, there's always a possibility of change in benefits. The new council president says the delay, though, is because of a shakeup at City Hall after former Mayor Scott Avedisian resigned. While the council reviews it, the union president says, I think it's more than understandable why officers don't want to gamble with their careers and retirement benefits when they have a family to make sure is taken care of.
They haven't put their papers in yet.
So you don't anticipate widespread retirements?
Well, let me put it this way. I'm ready for anything.
Colonel McCartney pointed out his department shrank in size quite dramatically at the height of the recession, and they made it work. The council president did not tell me there's anything in the contract he wants to change. He told me he just needs to review it. I'm Steve Nielsen, Eyewitness News.